The Missouri Military Academy is offering a summer camp as well as other programs around the area, but we're going to show you everything that your kid can learn this summer. Before we introduce Deputy Commandant Richard Dellinger from the Academy, we also have former United States Air Force Staff Sergeant Dave Hitz, who is a Fox 2 and News 11 Maintenance Engineering Supervisor, and we also have United States Air Force Reserves Major Chris Higgins. I have to ask you, Mr. Dave, last time that you were here with the Missouri Military Academy, how'd that go for you?
Great. Oh, you've done this before.
We've done this before. They put us through a whole like drill exercises, and I guess you were okay. I was not okay.
He's still here.
I barely was here.
Oh, you can do it.
I was barely here. Deputy Commandant Richard Dellinger, Missouri Military Academy. Can you tell me a little bit about what is going on back here and everything kids can learn at
the
summer camp?
Well, we brought a little bit of everything that we offer at the camp. Obviously, we can't bring everything. We are situated on 300 acres, so we have a lot of property. And some of the things that you'll have our cadets doing during the summer camps is we offer things such as rappelling. So you'll see the gentleman back in the background with the rope and the harness. We have a rappel tower and rock climbing where the cadets can go up there, rappel, and it kind of builds their confidence. We've got cadets in the background that have the paintball guns. We offer paintball for those cadets. They'll run around, they'll shoot each other with paintballs. We also have two over here that are doing cover and concealment. That's basically, they're gonna put the face paint on
each other. Dave, do you think you might be interested in covering concealment? Only if you want to.
I've already got makeup on.
That's true. So I tell you, and you said that we also have a cadet here learning CPR. Would you mind if Major Higgins learns how to do a little CPR while he's at it?
Go ahead.
All right. Dave, I have to ask you, before you go ahead and get your face completely painted up, you were telling me that as a young man yourself, you were watching the Missouri Military Academy going through morning exercises.
Yeah, I had a great aunt that lived in Mexico, Missouri, and she lived on Jackson Street, and the guys on Sunday morning would all come marching down. They were going to the various churches in town, and we were in Mexico, Missouri often, and it was fun watching the guys go marching by.
See, and look at what happened. So he's about to go get some camouflage, camouflage. So
here we go.
Go for it. There you go.
Depending on the year, I might have been one of those cadets. I graduated from there in 93.
That's right. And Mr. Dellinger, when you hear his story, okay, and he's now a former staff sergeant in the United States Air Force. Watching these kids work outside from a distance. I mean, do you feel like other kids are getting inspired to go into the military watching these cadets?
Some will. Obviously putting on a uniform such as this, it gets you excited about the military. A lot of the cadets that come to us are not necessarily wanting to go in the military, but it does build that kind of desire, or at least it maybe help ignite whatever that desire was. But a lot of these are just coming for getting outside. I mean, in today's age, a lot of these guys want to play video games. Right. This is a way to get the cadets outside. Hands-on, doing something in the sun.
Yeah.
We have things because, as you can appreciate, in Missouri, it's hot.
Yeah.
We have the pool. We have a state-of-the-art theater. So when it gets too hot and it's too dangerous to be running around,
there's still ways to make sure
we put them inside. So it's really a great opportunity for these guys to experience.
Get moving. Everybody, we have the Missouri Military Academy summer camps, 204 North Grand Street. The camps are June and July in Mexico, Missouri. For more information, go to MissouriMilitaryAcademy.org/summer. Hey, it's never too late to learn something new here on the 9 a.m. show. Let's send it back in for some more news.